Second Jam. I'm with the winner of the wakeboard competition, Luca. Can you tell me what was your most amazing wakeboarding experience and where was it?
Actually, I think it was during my first World Cup stop. It was in Malaysia like 2 years ago. I had a crazy place, like really nice people and everything. Really tough water, like super hard to ride, but like it was really amazing. We went out to see monkeys and stuff. So yeah, it was really great experience.
Excellent, thank you. And Jérôme, tell me, can you describe the sensation you feel when you're wakeboarding?
I feel that when you're wakeboarding, you did like snowboarding powder, you powder the snow. It feels kind of the same. It's amazing. It's good. You're like flying on water.
Cool, super. And Sasha, can you tell me what's special about Wake and Jam?
Wake and Jam Festival in Morton is an amazing competition because it's very, very good organized. The people here are very friendly and they take very good care of the riders and everything. Good food all day long, super cool, super people, and the competition is awesome. This year we had a little bad luck with the weather, it was a little windy, but still it's a good party, everything's going on, perfect.
Still a lot of fun. Cool. And you, Michael, what's special about Wake and Jam?
Well, I really like it here because like it's very well organized, you get a very good party at night, and you know, the organizers for the wakeboarding, they listen to us and they make the necessary adaptations so we can have like the best show possible on the water. So that's what I really like. Oh, and there's a lot of hot girls here.
Thank you so much, and thank you for the wonderful show.